I think you need it.
I'd rather stay steamed until we catch up with our friendly bull elephant. Alive.
Hand me the radio.
John. Have you found him?
No, no sign of him yet.
Well, everything's fine here.
When was the last time you examined the culture?
Oh, about 30 minutes ago. It was clear.
We'll take another look while I hold.
All right. Bacterial motion on the slide.
Separately or in clumps?
Separately.
So far, so good. Unless it starts clumping in the next reading. I'll check with you later. Out.
There you go.
All right, let's go.
Is there any change?
Yes. It's beginning to clump.
If that's what Dad expected, doesn't that mean it's safe to eat?
No, just the opposite.
Oh. I'm gonna go take a look at Daddy.
All right, dear.
Mother! Come quickly! Mother, what's happened to her? What's happened to her?
She's probably aware of something.
Mother, if this happened to Debbie when she ate that fruit, then...
Now, Judy, don't jump to conclusions.
Don't you think we should tell Dad about it?
No, he has enough to do now. We'll just wait until he reports into us.
But she seems to be friendly.
Smith.
Where is he?
Not here. Unless he found some way to perform a do-it-yourself burial.
Maybe buried the fuel cell here.
Well, we'll soon find out. Now, what do you think he put on that?
Well, just have to wait till we get back to camp to find out.
I bet I can guess. Instructions for some wild goose treasure hunt that'll have us looking for that fuel cell until we drop dead.
Well, if he buried this here last night, he can't be too far away. Come on.
Through that tree like we were half a mile away. Let me have the radio.